United States courthouse in Las Vegas, and it was real rough and abusive. And his expression to me and the media, he said, "I really thought they was going to hang me, kill me." He said, "I felt like my life was over." That's how rough this treatment. And he said, all of a sudden, he said things changed. He said they loosed my shackles, went and got me a sack lunch, and they kicked me out on the streets of Las Vegas.
Well, yeah, no, they'd like under NDAA to just disappear him. And I'm not just saying that as rhetoric. That's where this is going in all the Homeland Security training is gun owners, veterans, property rights activists, libertarians, conservatives, Christians. I mean, you read what they're training for, and they literally think asking questions or videotaping is criminal, and they would love to just drag us all off and throw us in dungeons. Now, when they knew when it backfired, they kidnapped your son, they had no standing that they, you know, let him back out. But I know they've arrested others as well for demonstrating, and the governor's now spoken out. I just don't get how these feds think they're God and are such shameful, dishonorable, evil people.
Let's talk about the governor. You brought that up a few minutes ago. The governor did make a stand, and what his, we've got to understand what he's talking about here. Remember, the United States now has unlimited power. They've taken over all of the, even the area, and they're even taken along the, you know, interstate highways, you know, between the highway and the fencing. They've taken over those areas. And they've staged two places where they said we could exercise our First Amendment rights. And so there's a little fenced off orange trail. I call it the pig pen. They've got two of those. And in that pig pen.
Yeah, imagine out in the middle of the desert on state highways, they're telling citizens they can't use it or have it. Yeah, they only have it in these little FEMA camps, these little micro prisons where they can stand around with guns trained on you.
Yeah, and you can get inside of those and you can exercise your First Amendment rights. And anything out Clark County area is off bounds. And if you get if you try to exercise a right there, then they treat you like my son. I had a daughter; they treated almost the same way. Only they didn't take her to jail. And so that's how much freedom we have here. Now our governor, and I, you know, bless his heart, he did have enough gumption to say, BLM, would you please take down these signs on these pig pens? Let's put it that way. And this morning I did make a circle. The signs are off one of them, but the other, and the signs are still up. So
no, it's a criminal group on state highways erecting things, telling you it'd be like saying you have free speech. It exists at the bottom of the Marianas Trench, or you have a First Amendment. It exists on Pluto, but you can't get there. This is a sick joke. It's been overthrown in court. And it literally shows that they want to shut down our First Amendment. I mean, this is outrageous. What do these BLM people think is going to happen to their future when there's no checks and balances? They are insane.
Yeah, that's where the way they're acting. I mean, if he was here today interviewing me, we'd have to be inside that pig pen, around that fence, in the back of that First Amendment area sign, in order for us to be legal.
So if I tried to walk up and down the road or walk up to their camp and talk to them, they'd probably punch me in the nose.
No parking, no access closed, locked gates, four or five vehicles stopping you from going and actually.
Well, you know what else the BLM's doing all over the country and land they've grabbed criminally as pirates? You know, they're blocking the roads with rocks. They're blocking roads that have been used for hundreds of years. Has that been going on in your area?
Yes, it has. And they've got designated routes and road closure signs all over this area. I've fought against that for years. I've fought against the backcountry byways because what they was doing on the backcountry byways, and that's what they want to do here also. They'll tell the public, we're not closing off your access. We're actually giving you a backcountry byway. But we're talking about 600,000 acres of public land here, and they've created a backcountry byway of 51 miles, I believe it is, sort of a tear-shaped circle. So they will give you the access to 51 miles of this your public land. But here's the restrictions. It's like a sidewalk. You stay on the sidewalk, And if you get off on the grass, you're going to get a $500 fine.
Now, that's right. It's a criminal government telling us our public land, we can't use it. First, they shouldn't have control of it anyways. It should be given to the state. It should be sold.
It should be sold, and it should be... this is a public land. We can still call it public land, but it belongs to we, the people of Clark County. And you know, I only have rights here. The public should be welcome here. It's their land.
These people are despicable scum. No one should talk to them at church. No one should serve them when they come in restaurants. Everyone should turn their backs on them.
Well, we, the people, are going to have to make this stand, and that's what we're doing right now. We're making this stand.
So do you know when the next flashpoint's coming? Or are they just going to keep beating people up, training guns on you, stealing cows, stomping around, acting tough?
Well, there's a flashpoint going on right now in Richfield, Utah, right at the present time.
Hey, well, do one more. I'll have you gone at the end of the hour. I know you got to go. Tell us about that flashpoint. We're going to be right back. This is very important, folks.
How can you save a ton of money and prepare for emergencies? By having your own in-home freeze-dryer from Harvest Right. Now you can cut down on wasted food by freeze-drying your leftovers. That's right. Create your own long-term food storage by freeze-drying your own fruits, meats, vegetables, even complete meals with the Harvest Right in-home freeze-dryer. Imagine the savings and the peace of mind. See how the amazing Harvest Right freeze-dryer works at HarvestRight.com.
With the globalists making more and more advances into our freedoms every day and ruining our healthcare system, it's important to be able to take back control of our own personal healthcare. Colloidal Silverwater even fights against the new designer bugs. The best prices found anywhere, along with the highest quality. That's why you'll love silver creams and water from colloidalresearch.com. Silver's been used for thousands of years to fight against germs and bacteria because it works. Check it out for yourself at colloidalresearch.com. That's colloidalresearch.com.
It's been said, those who control the food control the people. Are you concerned about GMO foods making you sick and affecting your mind? Many people suffer from lack of energy, insomnia, loss of stamina, weight gain, and the inability to think clearly. Genetically modified crops, processed foods, and toxic chemicals can compromise your health and are silently destroying your digestive system, which accounts for 80% of your immune system. Take back control of your health with Pro-EM1 Probiotic from Terraganics. Pro-EM1 Probiotic helps protect your body against irritable bowel syndrome, constipation, Crohn's disease, celiac disease, diabetes, the common cold, and much more. And including a powerful probiotic like Pro-EM1 as part of your daily routine puts you back in control and prevents you from becoming a mindless zombie manipulated by the pharmaceutical and GMO agendas. Call Terraganics at 866-369-3678 or visit Terraganics.com. TerraGanix.com.
The facts are in. The studies are legion. Sodium fluoride and other toxic members of the fluoride family are devastating the health and cognitive ability of the American people. So why are the social engineers adding it to the water? Simple. Dumb down the host population that the parasitic technocracy is feeding on. We may not have been able to get fluoride out of the water supply yet, but we can help to get it out of our bodies. I am extremely excited to announce the exclusive InfoWars Life Fluoride Shield formulation. Fusing six of the best documented ingredients from around the world to help the body remove not just toxic fluoride residues from the body, but a whole host of toxic substances. Let's take a stand against the globalists by blocking their poisons with Fluoride Shield. I use Fluoride Shield every day. Secure your Fluoride Shield and other pioneering formulations at InfoWarsLife.com today. Let's start cleansing our bodies now and support the InfoWar at the same time. That's InfoWarsLife.com.
It's all part of tyranny via zoning. Agenda 21, you sell the book, Behind the Green Mask, at InfoWarsStore.com. You give it to all your county commissioners, all your city council, educate people in your area, your sheriff. I want to now go back to Mr. Bundy, BundyRanch.blogspot.com. And folks, they're, you know, shoving his daughters and sons' face in the ground. They're taking people to jail. They're beating people up. They're just an arrogant group of just scum, of mercenaries. And I run into these BLM people. You'll say hi to them, and they just bug their eyes out and stick their chest out like mentally ill, super hardcore ex-con prisoners. In fact, people in prison don't act like this in most cases. They're just scum. I don't have any other way to say it, is they want to treat people bad. And I'm not saying all the Rangers are like that or the firefighters for the BLM. I know them. They're nice. It's the enforcers, because the government wants a bunch of scum. I know you got to go, Mr. Bundy. You've said you'll come on with your wife on the nightly news soon to give us updates. I may even come out there, even though I'm bit busier than a one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest trying to run this operation. But this is big, and it's important. In closing, what's the other flashpoint you were talking about?
Okay, right at the present time in the central Utah, there's an auction called Our Livestock Auction there, and they've contracted with the federal government to sell my cattle, my stolen cattle. And right now there's a protest, a picketing going on, and several hundred people marching with signs around that auction yard facility. And so at this present time, they are action. We are in action. We, the people, are protesting this thing. This afternoon, I know they're going to be a trail ride with off-road vehicles, move across all of this closed area in protest. I don't know how many people will be involved there. This afternoon, there's a town board meeting, and they're talking about several hundred people being there. They want me to come there and speak to them. So there's a lot of action. But the main action that needs to happen now is we need to get those cattle out of these corrals, and we need numbers of people, and we need to go in there with force and say, hey, these cattle need to go home. And that's part of the actions of this day.
So your call. So today is the day where you guys are intending to go in and free your cattle.
Well, if we have the numbers here, it could happen today. Yes, and there's a lot of media here. You know, I'm on you. I'm going to be on Sean Hannity, Glenn Beck for 2 or 3 hours this afternoon. So we've got the media, we got the force. We need the people here. It's the only thing we're needing to lack. In number, and a lot of our people are in Utah, and then they'll be back here this evening.
Man, I tell you, this could be how the shot heard around the world happens, in this case or others that are happening. If they ever fire on innocent, peaceful people trying to take stolen cattle and act like the mercenaries they are, this could turn into 1776 very quickly.
Yeah, and we are we're totally disgusted with this type of government. And I don't think we, the people, are going to stand it. And I'm not going to stand. I'm going to stand as long as it takes and do whatever it takes to get this job.
Incredible. Well, we'll get updates from you in the next few days, sir, to find out what unfolds. We'll be following it. Thank you so much for your time. We'll talk to you soon. Mr. Bundy.
America is the greatest land on earth, and we have an inspired constitution that's act like it.
God bless you, sir. Guys, talk to him real quick so we can get him back on. Go ahead and try to set him up for tomorrow real quick with his wife. I appreciate their time. By the way, I just did an hour and 57 minutes. Didn't plug anything. Your other radio shows, they plug every segment. I get so obsessed with this, I don't even plug stuff to pay the bills. We try to bring in the best products at InfoWarsStore.com, whether it's the ProPure G2 filters that cut out the glyphosate fluoride, 10% off promo code WATER, whether it's the InfoWarsLife.com, best supplements out there, the Lung Shield, the Survival Shield, the Fluoride Shield, the Supermel Vitality, the coffee that I'm drinking right now, so good, organic. InfoWarsLife.com. Stand with us, folks. Buy products from us. And you say what you want about Glenn Beck and people like Hannity, at least they support property rights. I mean, so thank God they're covering it as well. This is a serious situation. But please support us. InfoWarsLife.com, InfoWarsStore.com. Get the Molon Labe Pro Gun shirts. Support us, folks. We'll be right back with the next hour. Your phone calls, a ton of news. Stay with us.
GCN, the Genesis Communications Radio Network.
The globalist social engineers are not just targeting us with propaganda. They are manipulating our genetics. We are being targeted at every level by estrogen mimickers that lower our testosterone and other hormones and natural compounds that the body needs. After consulting top doctors, nutritionists, pharmacists, and others, we have developed what I believe is the ultimate non-GMO organic super male vitality formula, sourced from powerful organic herbs and then concentrated for maximum potency. Super Male Vitality was developed to activate your body's own natural processes instead of using synthetic chemicals. Super Male Vitality by InfoWars Life is so powerful that I only take half the recommended dose. For a limited time,
we are offering 15% off Supermel Vitality at InfoWarsLife.com to introduce you to this powerful supplement. Visit InfoWarsLife.com today to secure your Supermel Vitality. InfoWarsLife.com.